Here's an easy way to create an AutoExec file. Go into your Steam folder, under User Data, in your Steam Profile ID, 730, Local Config. I have already one, so I will rename it. All you have to do is start CSGO. Open your console, write host, write config, space, autoexec, press enter. Now you can exit the game, and you will find a new autoexec file. You can edit it, write echo, and something you will find. I copy the line multiple times, and save it. And if you start the game now, open the console, and you'll find here's the lines we put in the autoexec file. If you right-click Steam Properties, go to Launch Options, you see there's no autoexec in it.